The third day of the third test between Australia and England in Perth was perhaps one of the worst days for the Three Lions in the series so far, in terms of bowling. The visitors gave away 346 runs and managed to take only one wicket off Shaun Marsh. England skipper Joe Root tried various fielding combinations and bowling attacks but saw Australian captain Steve Smith and all-rounder Mitchell Marsh taking the game away from them, slowly and methodically. Speaking on the insipid bowling performance, England assistant coach Paul Farbrace said that the side lacked pace which hurt them on a flat pitch. We don't have that extra pace and we haven't got the highest quality of magical spin. We have got what we have got and we have had to work exceptionally hard. It's been a very, very tough day, he told reporters on Saturday. Smith went on to score his second double test 100 while Marsh completed his maiden test ton. Both the batsmen stitched a partnership of 301 runs as England bowlers struggled to get them out. In spite of a flat performance displayed by the bowling department, Farbrace denied that the result was due to lack of effort from the bowlers. I don't necessarily agree that we have been flat from the point of view of lacking effort or lacking commitment. It's just that on that wicket, we haven't got anything else to offer, he said. We think we have backed our bowlers up pretty well. The bowlers have tried as hard as they possibly can on a flat surface. I think we have battled hard with the ball, he added. Farbrace also commended the efforts displayed by seamer Craig Overton who decided to bowl in Perth in spite of having a cracked rib. Craig Overton has obviously carried on bowling with a cracked rib and that's been quite tough for him. He looked most likely to get wickets yesterday. He bowled a good length, got extra bounce and looked as though he would be a handful today but he has found it tough. He has shown a lot of guts by being on the field, he said. Farbrace also spoke about the batting collapse England suffered on day two after a strong partnership by Doyd Mullen and Johnny Bairstow and said England batsmen can learn from Smith and Marsh. Two blokes played out of their skin to get us from 144 to 400 but it's shown that it wasn't enough. Those two have shown that if you get in, you have got to be greedy and you have got to go on and get a big score. That's what the best teams do. We haven't been able to do that, he said. In spite of being far behind in the match, Farbrace further expressed confidence that England can still find a way to bounce back. In terms of this game, there are 2 days to go and we have got to believe we can fight hard and make sure there's still a contest, he said. Australia declared their innings on 66 and 2/9 on day 4 after James Anderson took 4 wickets in the morning session. The home side gained a massive lead of 259 runs, and England will have a huge task in front of them in the second innings to get something out of the match. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.